Oscar told stories about his dad going out on his trips, where his dad would be gone for 2 weeks at a time from Montreal on his trips to Vancouver and back. He talked about how hard that work was and how tired his father would be when he got home. It was about the only job that a black man could get in Montreal at that time, was to be a porter on the railroad.